opportunities to take the fight to Rommel were rare, and we seized them whenever they appeared. Even when we were able to push the Germans back, they made us pay for that success. Our victories were small, but they gave us hope we could cling to as the war raged on.
Our Signet's vehicles are under fire, but we can still make a difference. Quickly, rescue them! The British have finally detected our Signet's battalion, no doubt in retaliation to our recent ambush. The last message sent by Signet warned us of an assault force approaching them. The Australian Vanguard has already started to engage our forces, but the Signet's vehicles need time to pack up before retreating. They have also lost all communication with our forward barracks. We must contact each vehicle ourselves and protect them as they pack up and make their way to safety. Time is of the essence. The Allies' main assault force could arrive at any minute. We cannot let them capture our vehicles or any sensitive documents that haven't already been destroyed. With all the communication issues and the enemy's incoming assault, the situation is grim. The Signet Battalion has helped us tremendously in the past. We cannot afford to lose them, so let us return the favor. Them to ensure they can finish before retreating. Of their vehicles. Stay with them to ensure they can finish before retreating. The signals team, the main British assault force should be no farther than 4 kilometers from us by now.
Get us the fuck out of here!
Faster! Why are you watching your feet? Go and help us!
Reload! Sie are ready to serve.
Started packing up one of their vehicles. Stay with them to ensure they can finish before retreating. According to my projections, the British assault force is only 2 kilometers away. Get ready!
Coordinates received!
Italian engineers are eager for orders, Commandant. We have vehicles available in reserve.
Commandante?
Driver,
good luck.
We don't have
one aim. Watch
your
head! Stop that! Get those legs going! No slacking! Get going! Get over! Now! Don't point that thing at me! Guastatori will destroy it! We hear you! Enemy infantry killed!
Kilometer away. They are coming at full speed. Get as many signals vehicles as we can out of here before they arrive.
Get it done! Get up! Come on! Enemy!
The signals vehicle reports they've finished packing up and are starting to retreat. We must ensure they make it to their destination in one piece. To escort a signals vehicle. They have finished packing up and are heading to the fallback point.
Right time!
Stop!
Don't stop!
Signal's vehicle has made it to safety.
We hear it down. Ease up. Good shooting. Ease up.
My crew is ready.
Enemy hitting our side armor.
That's the Grenadier's closing distance.
Get moving.
Archer 3. We hear
you. Something repair. Cover us.
Enemy hitting our side armor.
Tank. Enemy infantry. Chain the fight.
Panzer 3!
What do you need?
Panzer Pioneers!
Quick march!
What do you need?
Guastatori! Red, no slacking! Get going! Gear up! Go!
Allied forces have been spotted nearby. They must be preparing an attack wave.
Infantry squad, cut down!
Move it, mule! Weapon team acknowledges!
Commandant, and forward!
Over the wall!
Signals vehicles has finished packing up and is making its way to our rendezvous point. Make sure they reach it safely.
Let's get to it.
Many boarded.
Five of food! Shit! They're moving alongside us!
We have
us! Up go! Oh, Ivor!
Protect
oh.
Our tracks! Bring us alone!
Pronti a seal those gaps!
Ready. We'll have plenty of ground to cover. Come on, man.
Cinieri, standing by.
Marching. Get information.
Let the infantry fire. Let's not risk it.
Open the door. Panzer Grenadiers relocating.
Cinieri, standing by.
That's another infantry squad.
Cover us.
Bersaglieri, ready to go.
Keep our men fighting.
We can.
Panzer 3 is eager to move.
Just like the Nürburgring, eh?
Enemy infantry giving us the wall welcome! Let's go! Hello! Comandante!
Excellent work. Most of our intel is saved, although I cannot calculate to what extent it has been compromised. We cannot wait longer and risk the British organizing a defense. I'm ordering an immediate assault on Tobruk.
I met an Italian one night. In the confusion of battle, we'd ended up in a trench together. We were both tired of fighting, so we talked. I told him about my family. He told me about his. He had a daughter too. The fighting started again at dawn. The Italian was shot, and I tried to save him. For a moment, the war seemed so pointless. But my daughter's letters reminded me of life in Benghazi and what I was fighting for, my family and my home.
Ibba kan l-liman souq. Erzbeden midden dal-dan skwen bahara jisaqsinu. I kan ghul ummasad u l-lana taqar ismukal. I kulla wali ghiglan. Ira adzri iswa.
You there, girl, come here.
Walani ruwala. Ursnahma skarbla ghiqan. Izmai aibba.